Hey, this is Cynthia. This is the first day of my master plans, and I just wanted to show you that I do the stuff that I'm going to be using for the next 10 days to do my master cleanse. I just woke up, so I'm looking like a hot mess, but I'll come back when I do my saltwater flush. First of all, I got my Smooth Move herbal laxative tea that I take at night. I've got my lemons. I've got more lemons on the side also. I've got my juicer. I've got my container to mix my concoction together. I've got my cayenne pepper here. Tons of water, tons of water, tons of water. All my water. I also have my sea salt that I showed you earlier. I also have a container. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make my concoction. This is the one I'm going to be drinking out of. Actually, I bought two. I bought two containers in which I'm going to be drinking out of. I'm going to mix my concoction up here for one for work, and then since everything has to be fresh, this first one's going to be for work. Then when I come home, I'll make another one, and I'll drink that for the rest of the evening. You can't do a concoction and then save it. You can't do that. Onions, onions, Lord. The lemons have to be fresh because of the enzymes, the live enzymes that are in the lemons. That's one of the key components of the Master Cleanse working, is the fresh lemons and the enzymes that are in the lemons. They need to be fresh. So your first concoction you need to do that you're going to drink all day. You make that this morning and you have that. Hopefully, this will last me throughout the day. And then by the time I come home, I can make my second concoction, which will be fresh this evening. Okay, I took a laxative, laxative tea last night, just to get my system started. Once I, take care of my business this morning, I'll come back with my saltwater intake to see if I can get it down. All right. Well, this is day one, so, and then this evening I'll let you know how I feel. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay? Thank you. Bye bye. Cynthia, I'm back, and I'm halfway through this sea salt stuff with the water. It is I did 1 quart of water along with 2 teaspoons of salt water, and I'm halfway through it. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. I just need to get through the rest of it. I should be okay. So far, so good. Hopefully, it won't interrupt before I go to work. I'm trying to get it in before I go to work so I have time to use the bathroom. It says it takes about 32 minutes to an hour, so let me finish. Almost done. I'm supposed to do this every morning. 10 days. This is the best way to do it, is to glomp it down really quick. I can't. I got a break. Maybe I'll get better as the days go on. Okay, a couple of drops. I'm done. That was nasty. But not as nasty as everyone claiming it is. Maybe because I kind of like salt. But anyway, that's my first. Oh, look, that's a cute pajamas on. Pajama bottoms. That's my first day. Now what I do is wait for that to happen. In the meantime, while that is happening, I am going to go ahead and do my lemon thing before my husband gets up. And that's it. I'll let you know about the salt water flush later on this evening. I'll be back to let you know my complete full day of getting through my first master cleanse. All right? Talk to you soon. And, okay, look how fat my face is. Let's see that shrink. Okay. Bye. 'Hey everyone, Cynthia. I'm back to show you that I did do my mixture of lemons, maple syrup, and cayenne pepper. And you already see me drink my salt water intake, and I had some extra, and I'm not going to waste it, so I'm going to drink this combination right here, and I am off to work. So, I'll see you this evening. Oh, and I did already use the bathroom, and yeah, you need to be near a bathroom. Thank God when my office is at work, the bathroom is right outside the door, so I can get there really quick, so that's why I opt to do this in the morning. But if it's a problem for me at work today, then I will opt to do my salt water intake at night and just get up throughout the night to use the bathroom. But other than that, you know, the best advice today is, for me, is don't fart. I see you guys later. Have a great day.